So many battles waged over the years, and yet none of them like this. Are we destined to destroy each other? Or can we change who we are and unite? Is the future truly set?
Hey, it's Lisa here with your Daily Hollywood 30. First up, we've got New Girl star Jake Johnson confirmed for Jurassic World. The actor reunites with his safety not guaranteed director Colin Trevorrow on this highly anticipated sequel. Next, we've got a rumour circulating Hollywood that Bradley Cooper is replacing Harrison Ford in Indiana Jones 5. Now that's an interesting one. And to finish off, 50 Shades of Grey star Luke Grimes joins American Sniper. Grimes joins Bradley Cooper and Sienna Mena in this Clint Eastwood-helmed project. Now remember to keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest releases, and I'll see you next time. Bye.